Welcome to another class of English language for class 3. Today we are going to do chapter 6, the use of has to and have to. So first of all, let us understand where we use these words. So sentences that begin with he, she, it, any kind of a name, Raj, Anu, Priya, or the cat, we will be using has. So where do we use have? We use have when a sentence begins with I, you, they, we, the boys, or any other kind of plural subject. So first of all, we have got to understand where do we use has to and have to. Has to and have to are used in the present form. So let us look at the examples over here. The first example that I have is, I must go now. If you look at the sentence, I have a word that is must. Now what does must mean? Must is that something has to be done. It is necessary to do the work given to us. Now is for the present tense. So let me see what I have to do. Since my answer begins with I need to use have to. But I write have to instead of the word must. So my new answer is, I have to go now. Let us look at the second example. She must do it. So once again, we have must over here, and must tells us that we must be doing it, or it is necessary for her to do the work. So since the sentence is starting with she, we use has to. So let us look at the answer. She has to do it. Now let us look at the third example. They must do their work. Now the sentence begins with they. So we will be using have to. So what's my new answer? They have to do their work. So where did we use have to and has to? After removing the word must in their place. And where was has to and have to used? He, she, it, Raj, or any other kind of singular subject, has was used. And where was have used? I, you, they, we, or any other kind of plural subject. I hope you have understood this chapter.